don't cut the tree down. It's one of the most sustainable forms of agriculture that exists. This is an example of virgin bark, so the first harvest. Generally, the first time you harvest a cork tree is around 25 years of age, but really it has to do with the circumference of the tree, how thick the bark is, but generally it's around 25 years. And you harvest cork every 9 years, so you wait 9 years after the first 25 years.